Ah, yes. Yes, sir.
Besides, it could be very dangerous. Books are known to drive many people.
Insane. Yeah, I got it. Ah, great. One of these fucking trials. Might as well get my shit ready. Stop that. Probably not the best idea. I'm stuck. I'm stuck! Here we go. There we go. That was dumb of me to do that. Nah, I just gotta wait for this thing to come back, though. There we go. And along for the ride I go. Oh shit, that was bad. Chapter 2. Actually, let's go back to chapter 1 real quick. Take a screenshot of this, because this is its own fucking thing. There we are. Nice and simple with that. Chapter 3. Is it chapter 4 the hardest one? It's either chapter 4 or chapter 3 that's really hard. Oh, he's reading a book. Sorry, bud. There we go. Cool. Right, I can't go that way. I thought that was like a set of stairs or something. My eyes are just playing tricks on me. Alright, that guy's taken care of. Yes. Now I remember. Fuck. Comes this way, and then I go inside of it. Yep. I think I'm going the right way. I can't remember. Oh, it's Remaeus Mora. Yep. That one's dead. Whoa. There we go. Shit, I'll be dead now. There we go. Chapter 4. I think this one's the hardest. Not, then I'm just an idiot. What's in here? Gold, thank you. See a black soul gem? I'll take that, thank you. Oh, here we are. Cool. Now, what skill thing do I want? Hi, Hermes.
Oh, you seekers.
Yeah, I got the voice pretty much down.
Sooner?
Or later. Later. I can't do that.
Later. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained.
Who, Mirak?
You are dragonborn. Like Mirak before you. A seeker of knowledge and power. All that he knows, he learned from
me.
I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn. To bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose.
Yes, sir.
But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him.
I see birds outside.
Served me well.
Oh.
And he was
this little magpie motherfuckers.
No, finches or whatever.
The same power as he wields, but all knowledge
has a price.
Knowledge for knowledge. The scar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library.
I love the voice actor for Hermaeus Mora.
I know you will. And then I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skull Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Okay. Force activates. Two souls time.
different people. You're still acting surprisingly sane. Ah, what's... Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived.
Yes.
Where'd you come from?
Can I absorb this one? There we go. Storn. Sadly, I have to kill you.
Stone is still corrupted. Yes. I believe that. Give me the book. I will. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
I will.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must. The only way to free Solstheim forever from Nirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the old Reaper has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father. As always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of the book has.
He gonna kill you.
The stars yield up their secrets to me.
God, this is horrific. Aw, I feel so bad.
As the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done?
Ah, Summits of Apocrypha. Now I can...
Go. My father sacrificed himself.
Read Waking Dreams.
You could destroy Mira and lift his master's shadow from the land.